What is not to love about radiography? It's a very versatile profession. My name is Christina Malamateniou. I am the director for postgraduate radiography in CT at City University of London. This course is for clinical practitioners who work in cross-sectional imaging. They come to us to become reflective practitioners and to be able to change and improve their practice for the organization they work for, but also for the patients they care for. I came into academia through my PhD, and I did my PhD research in MRI. The first year of the CT program includes two core modules about computed tomography, both clinical applications and physics. The second year of the program includes different options and elective modules. They can choose from a variety of introduction to artificial intelligence for radiographers, person-centered care, leadership modules or modules for education in clinical practice. And in year three, they have to undertake their dissertation. The CT postgraduate program can allow students to graduate at postgraduate certificate level after 1 year, postgraduate diploma level after 2 years, and the master's in computed tomography, CT, after 3 years of study. It's purely and really research-informed and evidence-based. They get to know the state of the art in medical imaging. The students get to work with experts in the field. So the amazing thing we have done is that we have a very strong team of academics. We work with the students to optimize medical imaging methods. Many of them do publish with us, which is amazing. You know, if you imagine someone who is a clinical practitioner, they have a busy life, but publishing in high impact factor journals with the faculty of postgraduate radiography, it's truly amazing because this is their chance to showcase their work with us and also impact practice. City is in the center of London. It's great for student life, great for the interactions, and we are very close to all of our clinical partners. There are different ways we support the students in the program, either through academic support or pastoral care at the postgraduate radiography program at City University of London. It has never been a better time than now to invest in personal development and postgraduate study.